Well, on that point, George Will was just in that chair talking the other night, and he said, if you vote for McCain, you're voting for war, because there's going to be a war with Iran. Because Iran wants a nuclear program. He says if they try to get one, we'll blow them up. We're going to war.